are lined up on the Jerez grid. There doesn't seem to be any problems and they're all ready to go. A few seconds and the lights will go out.
Thank you.
The riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him.